And that's why I asked President Harris to travel to the region last August.
What did he say?